Pastor, we welcome you in the name of Jesus. Can you introduce yourself and tell us your name and where you come from?
I'm Enes Longezo from Malawi.
From Malawi.
Yes.
Sister, we saw you passing through the prayer line. You came here and you received prayer from the man of God. Can you tell us what brought you here today?
It was 2010 when I fell down, so my leg was swollen. So since that time, I couldn't walk properly. The pain was still inside.
Okay. Since 2010, you fall down.
Yes.
After falling, from that falling, you could no longer walk properly.
Yes.
And your leg was swollen. Is
yes.
that the reason why you came here today?
Yes.
Right. So we saw you passing through the prayer line and you received prayer from the man of God. Can you share with us your experience, what you felt when the man of God was praying for you? What was going on when the man of God was touching you?
I feel like the wind was too much, was blowing too much to me.
The wind was too much?
Yes.
Okay.
Then I feel like my leg is like moving.
Your leg was shaking, was
yes,
moving?
Inside. Okay. Then I fell down.
Okay.
Then the pain was gone.
And the pain was gone?
Yes.
Okay. Can you tell us, how did this pain affect your daily activities, your daily life? As we know that you are a mother of a child. So tell us, how did this pain affect your daily activities?
Especially when I was working, I couldn't stand for long.
You couldn't stand for long?
When I want to work, I'm supposed to remove my shoes, especially this one, and put my leg without shoes. So my leg was like, inside I feel like there's a needle inside the leg.
What are the things that you could not do before when you were experiencing this pain in your leg?
I couldn't walk properly.
You couldn't walk properly,
yes.
You couldn't stand properly as
yes.
well. You couldn't stand for long,
yes.
Were you able to wear aisle shoes that, like you are wearing right now?
No.
Okay.
The heels I was not wearing before.
How is your leg right now?
The leg is fine. The pain is gone. I'm fine.
Are you confirming to us that the pain is completely gone? The pain that you had since 8 years now, because you said you received this pain from 2010.
Yes.
So the pain is completely gone.
It's gone.
And right now you are not feeling any pain. Can you tap your leg, your feet? We want to witness how you cannot feel any more any pain on your feet. Were you able to turn it around like you are doing right now?
No. Couldn't.
Okay.
Yes.
Can you stand up and show us how you could, now we can see you walking around. Can you stand up and show us how you can walk around, what you could not do before?
Now I can walk, my sister. I'm fine. I'm really, really fine. God has done it for me.
Praise the Lord. Jesus is indeed the same yesterday, today, and forever. He has never said goodbye. We thank you and rejoice with you in this wonderful testimony. We encourage you to make the word of God a standard for your life so that whatever you have received today may remain permanent in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Glory be to God.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.